Hi children, already we have completed up to this. Let us read use of toilet. Simmi noticed that her friend Billu was getting uncomfortable. He was not talking to her. Here, she is Simmi and he is Billu. She noticed that Billu was not feeling good. Now Simmi asking to Billu, Billu, what happened? You look so dull. Billu, what happened? You look so dull. Billu said, I don't know how to use the toilet properly. Hira ma'am would be on her round and again she would scold me as usual for not using the toilet properly. Now Billu's problem was that he did not know how to use the toilet properly. And he said, Hira ma'am will scold me for not using the toilet properly. And that's why he was not feeling good. Simmi said, why don't you use the toilet properly then? Why don't you use the toilet properly then? Billu said, I'm scared that I would fall in the toilet pit. Billu said, I'm scared that I would fall in the toilet pit. Simmi said that, how stupid. And now I know it is you and many of our friends like you who makes our toilet so dirty by not using the toilet properly. Don't be scared, be responsible. Simmi said that, don't be scared, be responsible. Let us now see how to be responsible. Use the toilet by sitting properly. Use the toilet by sitting properly. Always flush it with water after use. Always flush it with water after use. Wash yourself properly. Wash your hand thoroughly. Wash your hand thoroughly. Next, turn the page. Listen, leave the toilet as clean as you want it for yourself. So, we want to keep the toilet clean. So, keep the toilet clean. Look at the picture here. The person is flushing it properly and pouring water into it to make it clean. Here also the person pouring water into it to make it clean. Did you know for Gandhiji's 115th birthday, the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan was launched. It is to help us realize that cleanliness in everyone's duty and responsibility. Do you know one thing? Our Prime Minister started Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, which says that we need to keep our country clean. We need to keep our country clean. Do you know who is our Prime Minister? Yes. Our Prime Minister is Mr. Narendra Modi. He has started that Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. Listen, describe the toilet area in your school. Yes, we have a toilet in every floor. Is it clean? Yes, it is clean. Who cleans it and how? The sweeper cleans it. How do you help it clean? We want to keep the toilet clean by pouring water into it. From now, Billu used the toilet responsibly. He left it clean after it's used and washed his hands. Do you leave the toilet as clean as you want it for yourself? Yes. Enlist the times when you wash hands. Before eating something and after using the toilet, we want to wash our hand. When do you think your hands get dirty? If we touch something, our hand will get dirty. When all do you need to keep yourself clean? By bathing and brushing teeth, clipping the nails regularly. And here, before eating we want to wash our hand and after using the toilet we want to wash our hand. What will happen if we do not do the above? If we do not do those things, we will be affected by diseases. Look how beautifully Lata's house is decorated. Is there any special way in which you decorate your house? When and how? Yes, we decorate our house with flowers and mango leaves and Diwali. So write it here. Yes, we decorate our house with flowers and Mango leaves on Diwali. Ask your friends when and how they decorate their houses. Ask your friends when and how they decorate their houses. Name the things with which you decorate your house. Name the things with which you decorate your house. What are things we use to decorate? We use our house with flowers. We decorate our house with flowers and wall painting and mango leaves. Etc. By using those things, we can decorate our house. I hope you have understood the lesson. Thank you, children.